working with 3/4 inch lumber, and I want the dado or groove to be half of that. I've got a 3/8 inch drill bit that I'm going to use to set my height. There, now that's set, we'll put a fence on here and start running our pieces through.